So, Mike, what brings you to Jamboree?
Well, that depends. What's your name?
David Morgan.
See, David, I don't have conversations with people who don't introduce themselves first. It's just something. I think it's polite. Now, what was the question?
So, what brings you here to Jamboree?
I'm here at the Jamboree because I was a Boy Scout once upon a time, and you invited me. You probably don't remember that, do you?
No. So, why were you so late then?
I was late to the Jamboree. Now, this is where, let's see, do I remember a scout does not make excuses? No, I don't think that's a part of the law. So, I was late because my manager gave me some bad information, and then the traffic got really bad, and then the sun got in my eyes, and then I got confused with my schedule, and then the wind changed directions, and then there was some road construction, and then I forgot where I was going. What was the question? Too late.
So Mike, yes. You're an Eagle Scout, right?
Well, it depends. What's your name, son?
Andrew Bo.
Andrew, probably you forgot the first lesson we just learned from this guy about always introducing yourself first.
Yeah.
That's awkward. What was the question?
You're an Eagle Scout, right?
I am an Eagle Scout, that's correct.
Then where's your uniform?
I got it dirty? Like really dirty? Like so dirty it's not green anymore? Super dirty.
Okay, so you get a lot of power, right? Because you're on a TV show and it's got a lot of big hits.
Did you say I got a lot of power?
Yeah, so you got a lot of power.
I'm a very powerful man.
So why don't you talk to the BSA and get a merit badge, a Dirty Jobs merit badge?
That's actually a really good idea.
Yes.
I will do that. I will make some phone calls, being a very powerful person, and I will go right up to like the middle of the BSA corporate hierarchy. A scout song. Boy, there were so many scout songs. Let's see. There was a song we used to sing when we were paddling a canoe. See our paddles clean and bright, flashing like silver, swift as the wild goose flight, dip, dip and swing. You don't know that one?
No.
Get out.
The Jamboree is every 4 years. Can you make it to like once a year or every week or something?
That's a great question, and I'm glad you asked it because I've got some calls in right now to make the Jamboree a daily event. In fact, we're gonna have two a day, one at noon, and then one at 10 p.m. So really, 365 times two, that's something like over 700 jamborees a year. It's gonna be exhausting.